But like I said, you don't want to cook with the wine that you don't want to drink. Recognize and judge a great quality of rice is actually when you have over here, or if you put it somewhere in the dishes or whatever, try to figure out like the size of the grain, as even they are better quality it is. Beautiful. Any risotto basically, generally speaking, every risotto you need the onions, it's always better. So okay, so we do very tiny onions that we want to smell it, but we don't want to see it. For the risotto, half a butter and a half olive oil, we blend the onions, put the rice. And the